Yeah, it's good as that. I've heard about it.
I always used to get rum and air breakfast.
Oh, Dad, it's about pushy beakers.
Can you take us to the park?
Right.
Yeah, I've seen rum.
It comes out the back, turns around. That's when Janet's baby.
Kate.
Oh, all of a sudden you're on your
own. No, don't do that.
Where is it?
It's in the dining room.
It's another room.
My. I don't like that. Yes, it does look like a barber shop. You're quite right, Andy.
Do you think there'll be any more, Martin?
That's like ages. Oh, I like your talk about.
It's alright.
Thanks, Andy, Andrew.
It's okay.
How do you get it back? Baby.
Don't drink the shot, because you didn't think, did you? You might be excess on it.
Whose
gel is it? Hello,
myself.
Hello.
Have a go.
You're good at that. I bet
Robert
Louis knows anagram of leg, don't you, Robert?
It's
Matt, just don't do that for a minute. Matt.
Cheddar.
Cheddar.
That should be okay.
There might be something in the...
No, thank you.
Wow. Is that still recording?
Andrew,
yeah, I should have some of that, yeah.
Baby.
There you go.
What's he got? How big are your breasts these days? Can you pull
one of
those black and white?
Of course you say, how big are your breasts?
One of these?
Yes, please. Is that your
compliment then? Hey, Kate, is that bright?
Yeah, that's my
compliment. Oh, good. Excellent. So it was successful, wasn't it, yesterday?
I'm a breast man. That's a bit sexist, isn't it? Sorry, I'm a breast man.